Malaysia's November exports figures came in as a surprise for the market, which expected another contraction, although narrower than October's. However, the overall trade data presented a mixed picture as exports remained weak despite the boost from electronics shipments to the US and the sharp drop in imports. Economists remain cautious of Malaysia's exports outlook, citing low crude oil prices that may still negatively impact the trade surplus.
We are still cautious about export performance, basically because of this commodity price downtrend and the weaker economic growth in the major advanced economies, except the US. We expect or highly likely could be a slower rate of growth in 2015 compared to 2014. I'm still thinking that exports are not going to be too good these coming months. Also, having said that, I'm referring to the import growth, which was only marginal, 0.1% for the month of November. 0.1% growth in imports means future exports are going to be weak. On that ground, we are still holding our view that there will be potential deficit in the trade account very soon. I'm looking at 3 months.
While Malaysian policymakers can breathe easier for now, global growth uncertainties remain a key factor on exports performance this year. Zunaira Saieed, The Star Malaysia.